You keep quiet whilst people are dying. You keep quiet whilst children are crying. I'm sick and tired of your behavior. One day you're gonna meet your maker. You keep quiet whilst people are dying. You keep quiet whilst children are crying. I'm sick and tired of your behavior. One day you're gonna meet your maker.
How do you sleep at night? How can you eat your dinner? How do you kiss your wife or even pray Salatul Isha, knowing that your little dinner with Israel's foreign minister gave the green light for them to send in their militia on a mission to terrorize Gaza, land offensive airstrikes even from the harbor? But what's harder for me to comprehend is how you shut the borders as bombs dropped on them, obeying Israeli orders with your people trapped in a pen. The situation is broader than bombs dropped on them, and Arab leaders spoke with silence and disowned them. Phosphorus decorated the sky, and I'm still wondering why you chose to comply in cohorts with killers as an innocent die. It's a modern day apartheid in our time.
He tried to show us who's deceiving, who's doing the killing, manufacturing biological weapons to eradicate the innocent. Almost two decades banged up in a slammer. Are these human rights taken? They're mentally tortured in solitary confinement. How can I see injustices? Never speak against it. I'd be a fake hypocrite on a Somali president. He saw his people being killed by US and Ethiopian troops, destroying the lands and raping the youth. Yeah, check it. What kind of Muslim leader would ever neglect the Sharia? Turn his back on Islam while promoting a bidder. House nigga, you were nothing but a US ass kisser. Get a backbone and stop lying to the media. I heard your filthy lies in Al Jazeera, claiming US troops only target the militia. But deep inside you know you only utter a lie, hiding the fact that bomb houses with people inside, mass murder civilians leaving their children to die. How can you still find peace when sleeping at night? Has your heart become stone cold? Did your emotions get ripped from the depths of your soul? This world is out of control, so every day I'm praying for guidance. Nothing but liars addicted to the path of the fire. But I believe in Allah, cause I know he's the best of all planners.
You keep quiet whilst people are dying. You keep quiet whilst children are crying. I'm sick and tired of your behavior. One day you're gonna meet your maker. You keep quiet whilst people are dying. You keep quiet whilst children are crying. I'm sick and tired of your behavior. One day you're gonna meet your maker. We're living in marvelous times, cause in 2009 Arab leaders sacked by as Palestinians died. Mubarak, you've got blood on your hands, how does it feel? Are you a slave to Israel or Allah al-Jalil? With Saudi's nuclear deal with the USA, the reason why them cats didn't have nothing to say about the terrorist wage from a terrorist state. Yet they stage a summit in Kuwait a little too late, cause by then 1,000 people had already been slain. And Saudi kings look kind giving aid. $1 billion is a pledge that they made, but they spend 300 mil on their trips to Spain. 3,000 entourage, now does that equate when your peeps have no food or aid? Some even sleep in a cave, think of the lives you could save. Don't you crave Allah's shade on Judgment Day? Ya Rabbi, protect us from cowardice, greed and apathy. Ameen.